Want this, but don't know how? Well, let me show you. Search Dreamcore Picrew. Click the first link. And make sure to turn the language to English at the bottom. Then make a character, like I'm gonna do right now. When it's done, make sure to save and download it.